Well, we are, I would say, if I was to put it, I would say we are the arms of the law enforcement agents who carry the sad news and keep the victim or members of the victim comforted as much as possible. We perhaps get to meet the members in the community at their lowest point in life. So we have to be encouraging, motivational, and give them assurance.